Tumku Ismail Sultan Ibrahim is the Crown Prince of Johar. He has an estimated net worth of $3.5 billion and he is the owner of most expensive cars. Then let's have a look, guys. Rolls-Royce Don. He owns two one in white color car. The price start from a single car is $356,000 in India, 7.3 crore rupees. The car can reach to the top speed of 250 km per hour. Lincoln Stretch Limousine. He owns two one in black color car. The price start from a single car is $70,000 in India, 52.25 lakh rupees. The car can reach to the top speed of 540 km per hour and 0 to 100 in 30 seconds. Ferrari La Ferrari. He owns two one in red color car. The price start from a single car is $2.4 billion in India, 17 crore rupees. The car can reach to the top speed of 250 km per hour and 0 to 100 in 9.4 seconds. Rolls-Royce Ghost. He owns two one in black color car. The price start from a single car is $311,000. In India, it will cost you 5.25 crore rupees. The car can reach to the top speed of 250 km per hour and 0 to 100 in 4.3 seconds. La Ferrari Epalta. He owns two one in white color car. The price start from a single car is $2.2 million in India, 60.43 crore rupees. The car can reach to the top speed of 350 km per hour and 0 to 100 in 2.9 seconds.